Good morning, welcome to Goodwill Comtrade. In this video presentation we will see how we can trade in MCX natural gas market today. Before looking into that, let us see what happened yesterday and what we expected yesterday. The chart you are seeing is 7-minute candlestick chart, and this big candlestick indicates yesterday's price opening, which shows that market opened near 176. We don't consider the spike and gap as price opening. Whatever we see around 10 o'clock as a LTP, we consider that as a price opening. In this new contract, our expectation was very clear. We thought that we can go for a market watch, but under a certain condition, if the price is coming within 176 or near 180s, within this zone, we thought we can go for selling by placing stop loss above 182. So that was the clear strategy which we framed in the yesterday's big video presentation. So what happened right after the opening? It went near 178, again came down and went near 178, broke 175.5 and continued selling to reach 172 and gave us some profit. So again, after a bit of correction, the price was dominated by the sellers. Today it's expected to open somewhere near 171 and 170s based on MX price direction. We are predicting the price opening. So there is no change in the strategy. Still we expect natural gas to continue selling. You can go for selling by placing stop loss near 174. We are not going to maintain a big stop loss. Of course, we can place a stop loss above 176, but what we feel is that since the momentum is strong on the downside, we think that a 4-point stop loss will be sufficient. We don't want to take a much risk because we had made some profit yesterday. Since the price had fallen a lot, we don't want to bet on the bigger side. If the trend is completely down, 172 itself is enough for the market to give good resistance. So the next target, possible target, what we are expecting is 166 in near term, and if the trend continues, it can come down also. So let us see what's going to happen during the trading session, and thanks a lot for watching our videos. Happy trading, take care, bye.